Hey, Mark Hunter, the Sales Hunter, and it's Monday morning. Let's get this week off to a great start by taking stuff off of our calendar. Now, I'm not saying to take stuff off our calendar because we complete it. Well, that's always what happens. But what I'm saying is take it off and don't do it to begin with. We have so much stuff on our calendar. You know what it is? It's learning to say no. There's stuff that you've got to say no to. By saying no to some stuff, it's going to allow you to say yes to the better stuff. That's what I really want you to do. I want you to get the stuff off your calendar that you can say no to allow you to be more focused on the yes stuff this week. Hey, let's make it a great week. Mark Hunter, the Sales Hunter. Great selling.